good ham that you like. Then they have pastrami. Get all the cold cuts.
Yeah, go get your cold cuts for your snacks here and there.
Yeah, I will.
You so.
That's turkey pastrami, though, unfortunately. Right in heaven. This is as close as I've seen since I got here.
Thanksgiving? I don't know about that.
Yeah, nice big one too.
Maybe when we make a Wow. How much?
4,662.
Yeah. We make a little. No?
Thank you.
ice cream.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some regular coins.
Yeah. This one is 10. Yes. This one is just 10,000.
Yeah,
the
smaller.
Other one is 14.
Yeah, it's a little smaller.
Yeah, but I don't. This is enough. This size. Did you look how big it is? Did you see the?
I didn't catch the other one.
No, I mean the measurement.
Oh no, I don't. Take picture of the one in front. I want to get the biggest one to fit that spot.
And this one is 3. I think that one is enough. That one. Cranberry. I just want a small one.
That qualifies as small.
Yeah. How much?
700.
Oh, that is cheap.
Yeah, for 5 liters.
That's not gonna get.
Get it?
Yeah.
Hey, that's a lot of oil.
Thank you.
bags, two or three big packs of baggies.
You which one?
Well, the newborn's out this one.
That our S&R experience.
Yes, it is. Very much like Costco back home, including how much money you spend.
We spend, how much is that?
$20,000.
Just a little more, and then it's $20,000.
$350.
Oh, well. And we are not that excited yet.
No, we were trying to be restrained.
We're trying to be very conservative spending money. We're trying to be really controlled.
But there's so many good
shopping.
Things there, though.
But they always calling our name. Yeah. Gary, yeah. Lucy.
Gotta have it.
Pick me. Come and get it. come and get me. Come and get me.
Yep. But it was very good. A good experience.
Gary is like loose in the cage.
Yeah. The asylum, the asylum was being run by the inmates.
But we had fun.
Yeah.
It, alrighty.
It was good.
Thanks for having us. Oh, I mean, thanks for being with us on our SNR shopping. Thank you for watching, folks.
Thank you. See you again.
See you again. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.